Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have an exciting unboxing to do, so let me begin. So the box is, look, as you can tell, this is from Tiffany Co. So last weekend my hubby picked these up for me when he was having a business trip. So he just asked like if I want something else, and I said, oh, Tiffany. So these are the ones that my hubby got me, and they're all matching sets. I've been wanting to have them. I mean, I have so many things that I've been wanting to have them, right? I know, I have a long wish list. So let me start to open it up with you guys. I had to wait to open these together with you guys. You know, I waited until I get better from sickness. If you guys don't know, I got a cold last week and now I'm better. So yeah, here is the first box. Ta-da! I'm so excited. So let's see what's in here. So cute! So dainty. Look, can you tell what I got? This is the bow. It's a collection, I think. They have, you know, exact same type of bow set. So I don't think I'm gonna try this on my wrist because it takes forever. So this is the bow. That's it. That's the name for it. Bow bracelet, beaded bracelet. There is the little charm that it says about the, you know, the code number and things like that. So sorry, I am okay. So that's the one. And the second one, let me open it. So now I think you guys know what I got. So they're all matching sets. So they're supposed to be all bow collection, I guess. And they are all silver, sterling silver. Oh, this is so cute. Look at that. This is a dainty mini bow. The size supposed to be the same, exactly same as this one. You can tell they are the same one. They're so cute. Let me see. So this is the 16-inch. My other Tiffany necklace that I'm wearing right now is 15 inch. Let me see. So I could just layer them together, even they're not like same color theme. I don't care. I think it's so cute. It's a bow. Dainty. So cute. And the last piece that I got is, let me see, I'll tell you guys how much they all cost. Yay! This is so cute! How small are they? Look at that. The earrings, like these are the same earrings, like the size should be same. Like that. So earrings, necklace, and the bracelets. Like that. They're all like same category. So let me see the price. So the pendant, the necklace was $150, bracelet $175, earring was $175. So yeah, they're actually not, you know, a bad, you know, price if you are considering Tiffany. So yeah, if you guys are looking for really nice gifts for your girlfriend or not boyfriend, but you know, your friends, best friends, or your sister, siblings, you know, whoever that you're looking for, I think the price is not too bad, you know, and it has the Tiffany, you know, logo, and the box is just amazing, you know. So who doesn't like Tiffany? So yeah, that's all that I got, and yeah, I'll get back to you soon with other videos. So yeah, thank you for watching. Bye bye guys.